We need to continue to invest in the two factories, in people, in talent, recruiting what we need and investing in what we need for the future. So we want to be in a position to score points at any race, to show what Renault is about and as a credible team for the future.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me.
What the f*** are you doing here? We're wanting 250 f***ing. What a stupid action. I'm going home.